What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Happy Saturday. Hope you guys have been having a good start of the weekend. So, today we're just gonna go eat, hit the gym, and then go to the mall, apply for some jobs and whatnot. Pretty average day, but we have some sweet ass camera angles, so you know, it should be
good. And later tonight, there should be something good going on, but we're not gonna capture it in a vlog. But if you add us on Snapchat, which is gonna be impossible because by the time you add us on Snapchat, this video will already be uploaded, which will be the next day, probably. Therefore, it'll probably be Sunday when you're watching it. Therefore, there's probably no point of adding us on Snapchat. But if you wanna add us on Snapchat anyway,
we're pretty cool people, so you know you can add us anyways.
Yeah.
It'll be okay. You'll see, like, behind the scenes of the vlogs.
So. Yeah, you see, I put my cereal low for this, so.
But yeah, so here we are outside of Fastum's house, but we're not getting him. We're just happy to be here. So yeah, we'll see to shake guys later.
All right, so we just arrived to this destination real quick. We need to make a business decision. Once we make that business decision, we'll get back to the normal plans of the vlog. So stay tuned and stay alive. Goodbye. Yo, we need a Gatorade. All right, Haterade, because when you Gatorade. Dislike our when you dislike our video, we need Haterade. So.
Lawrence, where you at, Matt? Oh, you're on a phone call? Oh, sorry.
Hold up a second.
Sorry.
So I don't know which cookies to get. Chips Ahoy, Chad Coy, I mean, Chewy Booey, Dewey, or reduced sea bass.
We should go with the reduced sea bass.
All right.
All right,
I'll talk to you later. The rest of the magazines.
Lawrence, bro, you're on the cover, man.
Oh, I'm on the cover.
We'll see Lawrence. We'll see fellow Lawrence Harvey, you know, WWE champion. Lawrence Harvey.
There you go.
And there's me on the cover of Men's Health.
Yeah, I just zoomed into that a second ago. We got
We're just driving down the road here, and look who what we saw. Sebastian!
Seabass
the dragon.
Seabass pizza.
I'm not burning to a short, and I'll be flowing. I get so around and never come down. I get so high. I get so high. And I'll be blowing. I get so
high. So we got some nice watches here.
You didn't even tell them where we are, man.
We're at Costco.
We sponsor Costco.
Oh yeah, we sponsor Costco.
They give us 10 cents per video.
10 cents per video. We're sponsored by Costco. And Pepsi.
My
brothers. These are our brothers.
That's me. That's what you're recording with right now. Oh no, wait, that's the other one you're recording.
That's the one we're recording with
for the cool stuff.
The lapses or montages, whatever you call them.
Get that.
Whoa.
This is a monthly pickup, some chocolate raisins and Diet Pepsi. That's
more like weekly pickup.
Weekly pickup. That's actually all he eats ever. He's never eaten anything else but that. So yeah, we'll be right back. Expected stop here at Publix.
Oh, you weren't, okay.
Okay. Oh, she's screaming, she's angry. Stupid Mercedes sound, I hate that noise.
Manic, when you go into that area, where you hit it, we open all the doors.
Yeah. You just missed our friend Maldonado. He came by, didn't have the camera with us, but
yeah.
Shout out to you, I guess, if you watch this. That's the second shadow. We're passing our limit right now, but it's okay. Coming by to Publix, you know, we support this place. If you don't live where we live around Florida, then you probably don't know what Publix is. It's a great place. It's like a better Walmart, kind of.
Pure Walmart.
A pure Walmart. No clothes, though. Not that anybody wants those clothes anyway. No offense to you if you wear those clothes, though. Alright, we'll be right back. Sushi, wow.
Man!
He's calling his mother, you know, great lady. Picking a watermelon for Briso.
She don't answer the phone. I come here to Publix, you know.
If someone was dead, she wouldn't answer the phone.
Oh, this is good right here. Hey, you try this right here? This is good right here. Some raw coconut water, it's good stuff. I had that the other day. Good man making sushi over there. He's a good guy. Lawrence with the Pepsi cup, wrapping the Pepsi cup. See the yogurt we need? Lemons. Input.
Nothing has what I want.
Nothing's gone right today. Today's a bad day. If things don't go right at the mall, I'm probably gonna murder an infant. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Damn raccoon. And dragon with the exhaust.
after all the delays, we're going to the mall. I made an outfit change. But yeah, after the delays, we're going to the mall.
After all the delays, we're finally making it to the mall. So
after all the time, we're going to probably get some eating, going to get all my job apps, and then, yeah, we'll get it out of there.
Let's do this.
We're in the Florida Mall now.
Millennia, Florida.
It's pretty nice, as you can see. This is Alamo. They just updated this. I did it like 2 months ago.
Yeah.
Very nice. It's pretty nice. It's kind of like the airport.
It's exactly like the airport. Where do you want to go?
That Asian place is pretty good.
All right. We'll get back to you.
All right, we'll be back. All right, so we just had Chinese. I'm so full now, I can't even think anymore.
We're gonna go probably buy some stuff, pick up some applications.
You need to get some applications for work, check back in.
All right, we'll check back in.
Is that the one fighting for your soul? Or your brother's the one that you're running from? But if you got money, fuck it, cause I want some.
B.I.G. You fucking with me? Oh God. Whoa. Okay, ain't nobody fucking with my click, 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 click. Ain't nobody fresher than my motherfucking click.
So we're leaving.
Unsuccessful.
No apps, nothing.
Click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click, 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 click. And all these bad bitches, man, they want the, they want the, they B.I.G. Oh God. I tell them.
God.
What?
The chrome down business.
Oh. Nice.
All right, well, I'm hungry again, so we're going to McDonald's because I'm trying to get rid of my abs. Lawrence isn't going to eat, though, because it's Ramadan. He's fast. Wait, no, just kidding. He's just fasting for fun. Lawrence is just what the... Just letting you guys know, you know, Lawrence is what's your religion, Lawrence?
Enigma.
He's a bad bitch, just do whatever I say. My block behind me like I'm coming out the driveway. It's grind day from Friday to next Friday. I've been...
Hey! Boy here,
give me McDonald's.
It's a good guy right here. You know, he'll come hook you up. Out down on what street are we on? All right, well, good guy here. All right, well, so shout out to you, bro.